Hey guys, my name is Stefan, and this is my Glacier guide for 2014. Glaciers have been pretty much been named underrated since RuneScape 3 was released, so all you need is pretty much the gear on the screen. Please upscale it if you have to. A Spirit Unicorn is my recommendation. Many of you guys have been wondering, how do you get to Glaciers? Oh, I did the quest, but I've never been to Glaciers. How do I get there? Well, what you want to do is find the closest fairy ring. The closest fairy ring for me was west of the GE. There's a lot of fairy rings just sitting there. No requirements for it, I don't think so, at least. So, you just go to any kind of fairy ring. You can go to Daenerys if you really want to, but the fairy ring code is DKQ. And once you type that in, or you saved already in your chat box like mine, hit confirm, and then it'll teleport you to the Glacier lair. They aren't aggressive, so you don't have to worry about anything, so. Next, I'm going to be talking about two mechanics that will get you killed if you don't follow them. The first one being the minions. It says that the first one drains your prayer. The second one, the closer you are to the main glacier, the less damage you do. And the last one, it blows up occasionally. So after a few seconds, it'll blow up and then it'll damage you and itself. Because glaciers take the attribute and the abilities of the last glacier that is killed, the most efficient way to kill them is kill the sapping one, then the enduring, and then the unstable. If the unstable glacite's bar reaches full, just move at least 3 squares away from it. You guys basically just have to be alert, calm, and not scared to die if anything happens. If you're scared to die while PVMing, you're basically not going to get far. I was scared to really solo Bandos, and look where I am now. I'm like almost half rich. Just proceed to killing the glacier. One thing that I did wrong is that if I didn't kill the glacier in time before the blue bar reached full, he would have hit me for half my life points. If you get hit by an explosion, it will take half your life points away, so it's really not that much you really have to worry about. If you want to tank it, you can, but I really wouldn't recommend it. The second ability it'll use is the stalagmite ability. The way you know it's coming, it'll clap both of his hands together and just slam it into the ground, and it'll send the icicles like a magic ability. Just move from whatever square you're standing on, and it will not damage you. If another player is on that spot, it will damage him though.
And that's the end of the guide. I don't know when I'm gonna make it. Next, just know you guys have to be calm and collect to kill Glacors, and I'll see you guys in the next one.